So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the expert's hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Down to business here. How do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
I'm going to go with the dynamic Jackson Martinez, an accomplished finisher we all know with either foot too, and a striker who's blended his power and pace into a real potent foot.
And he's done it!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus. But this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner.
And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
Broken, it's 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. They have to stay focused.
Looks to dink one in. It's a long forward pass.
Falcao, Jackson Martinez, looking to force his way through.
Falcao, explosive! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day. Second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Oh, he's broken through. Pushes it out wide. Now here's the through ball. Oh, that's not going to find its target.
Tries once! Out to the left it goes. Here it comes. It's Ruiz! Sticks it away! And right on half-time, that is telling!
Oh, an absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
got ourselves. And the half-time whistle goes. Underway. So 45 minutes to turn it round. And he's cut it out. Shoots!
Oh, extraordinary. I think when you're in front of the goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Shoots! They've done it!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now was absolutely crucial.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, for me, you can't fault the keeper there. The effort went in at the widest possible point off the upright. Nothing he could do.
Have ourselves a real game here.
Well, that's got the...
Tries a through ball. Great ball. Now the shot. Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Done very well to intervene.
And it's Jackson Martinez.
Guarín! And that certainly packed a punch. Best down the left. James. Nicely controlled. Martinez. Well, that's where he wants it. And that is that. So nothing between them after all of that. And you can't really argue with the result. Neither manager too unhappy with the outcome. And the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end.